Now we will compare a stapler and tape. As you can see, the red side is down, so therefore the stapler has more mass than the tape.